One more tune. Don't forget, we got raffles. We got all kinds of donations that you guys need to make sure that we help Brandon out. We also have the one, the only, the legendary Red River Band. So do not miss Johnny and Lori, because they are the best. One love, one aim, one destiny. Doesn't matter what you look like, where you come from. We're all jazz doctors and sons. Could be a naughty dread, could be a bald head. Everybody's blood bleeding red. Thank you. What's up, guys? Brandon, come wheel up here. Come here, brother. Come on. You're actually allowed to say anything you want in between every band. I don't know if you got the rider. Okay, Brandon's dangerous with the mic. We're gonna give it up to the professionals. Brandon, we'll leave you to the lights.
By the Old Crow Medicine Show. We have $5 raffle tickets that include concert tickets for UB40, 311, Donald Fagen, Slayer, Blackberry Smoke, and Sammy Hagar.
Thank you.
We also, that same raffle, Deep Cleaning House gift certificates, tattoo gift certificates, Colonial Quarter, VIP passes, a Rod Stewart autographed soccer ball with two Rod Stewart concert t-shirts from the early 1990s, vintage stuff. We also have a really awesome motorcycle saddlebag and tool bag. We've got jewelry, we've got all kinds of cool stuff. The way that raffle is going to work, these are the red tickets. We will draw all of the tickets for all the prizes out of the same pot. As you win, you can come to the raffle table and choose the prize you want. And we will continue to do that until we run out of stuff. So the person who goes first gets their pick of everything, and so on and so forth until we have no prizes left. The 50-50 drawing, whoever wins that ticket gets half the money that is in the pot. We also have the Old Crow Medicine Show autographed guitar. Those tickets are $10. All that money goes directly to Brandon, as is Heisty. All the money that's being raised here everywhere today, even the bottled water, all the money goes to Brandon. So, we ask you to open your hearts and open your wallets, and we thank you for your donations at the gate and for coming out and all of our musicians today. If you're a musician playing this show, please stop at the raffle booth and sign the guitar. There is a beautiful Ibanez electric guitar that was donated for this, being signed by all these artists, as well as the artists at the previous fundraising event that we did. That guitar will be auctioned off this evening at the after party at the Tradewinds Lounge downtown. So if you're interested in that, please come across the bridge to see Moses Creek for their very last show at the Tradewinds with the after party. We are going to continue to do raffles and 50-50s and everything on the other side of the bridge until we close the Tradewinds tonight.